why? Well, you didn't chicken out and you didn't fuck up. So, that's a win in my book. Now put that thing out of its misery so you can get to the next task. Oh yeah, I've got another task for you after this. Wears off. Okay, next we've got explosions. The trappers would rig up bait with explosives to take on some of the more dangerous game out there. I want you to go make some explosive bait.
Overseer's Law, Missile Silo Alpha. No one's here. Not even any military survivors. It might be for the best. I don't think Vault Tech asserting jurisdiction over the nukes would have gone over well. But it also means I'm locked out. Access is restricted to the highest ranking officers. It's not gonna be easy to fool. If we can't secure these sites... My God. The automated factory in the silo?
For someone whose presence kind of bugs you, but you sort of need them and you don't want them to completely abandon you? Not asking for any reason in particular. Got yourself some gross meat-covered explosives, but now what? Well, use your imagination. The tracker sure did. Any hungry carnivore is sure to be drawn in by the smell of fresh meat. So this one time, Chuck, he was the guy who came up with this crazy idea. He laid out explosive bait along the trail after a raid. Then, when the responders came looking for us with their tracking dogs, well, let's just say the hounds lost their scent. You know, because their heads were blown off. Whatever, you get what I'm saying. I don't care what you use your bait on. Just use it to kill some things that would kill and eat you. Let me know how it works for you.
Thank you.
trappers didn't mind picking shrapnel out of their quarries. As cruel as the trappers were, the diehards were the exact opposite. Don't let their name fool you. We called them that because their stubborn asses refused to give up their dignity and couldn't bear to commit unprovoked violence. Pacifists. I don't know much about their special tactics. Did they have any? I don't know. Go find a Deathclaw and make friends with it or something.